525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year in the life? How about love? How about love? How about love? Measuring love. Seasons of
minutes, 525,000 journeys to plan, 525,600 minutes. How do you measure the life of a woman or a man?
Truth that she found, or in drugs that she died, in bridges she burned, or the way that she died.
It's time now to sing out, though the story never ends. Let's celebrate, remember, a year in the life of friends. Remember the love. Measuring love.
Thank you. distant shore. Why do you weep? What are those tears upon your face? Soon you will see.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I am very pleased to present to you Cobequid Educational Center's 2015 graduating class. At this time, I'd like everyone to please remain standing for the singing of O Canada. Please be seated. At this time, before she departs, I would like to recognize with a round of applause our piper for this evening and CEC alumnus, Ms. Eileen Beaton. Good evening, everyone. My name is Bill Callback, and I'm the principal of Cobequid Educational Center. On behalf of the CEC students and staff, I want to welcome everyone to our 2015 graduation ceremony. We are very excited to once again have our graduation ceremony being held here at the Rath East Link Community Center. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the Colchester East Hands Health Center for allowing free overflow parking during our graduation ceremony this evening. It takes many hours and many people over several days to make an event like our graduation ceremony a success. And I personally want to thank everyone at CEC and Rath Eastlink Community Center for their hard work over the past couple of days. Attached to each set of graduation tickets was a graduation protocol. I want to take a couple of minutes to highlight and share some of the important information contained in the protocol with everyone gathered here this evening to ensure our graduation is special for all. Our graduation is a formal ceremony. This evening is a lengthy one, but is important for all involved, and we appreciate your patience and your assistance in making a special and memorable ceremony. At this time, if you have not already done so, please turn off your cell phones. A professional photographer, Mr. Kirk Saint from Unique Images, will be taking a picture of each graduate as they accept their diploma. Photographs may be picked up at student services beginning July the 3rd from 9 a.m. till 12 noon and from 1 p.m. until 3 p.m. and throughout the summer. Please refrain from walking in and out during the ceremony or musical performance, as this takes away from the attention to individuals and diminishes the formal nature of the event. Graduation ceremonies are formal affairs and dictate a level of behavior beyond the ordinary school day. Graduates and guests, please be respectful in your congratulations to your peers. There will be an opportunity at the reception following the ceremony to demonstrate individual congratulations. Once again, this year's graduation ceremony is being streamed live on our school website and can be viewed following tonight's ceremony. Finally, a reminder to parents regarding SafeGrad later this evening. While all students attending SafeGrad are encouraged to stay until the end, if a graduate intends to leave SafeGrad before 5 a.m., A CEC staff member must have verbal consent at that time from a parent or guardian. So keep your cell phones close as you go to sleep. Thank you, everyone. Good evening, graduates. It is an honor for me to stand before you and welcome you, your parents and family members, as well as the many guests gathered here tonight. To everyone present this evening, thank you for celebrating with us. Before I go any farther, I would like to take a moment to pay tribute to a group of individuals who have played perhaps the most important part in your success here tonight. These are the vice principals, department heads, teachers, and support staff at CEC. I want to thank them in a very public way for their commitment to academic excellence and their commitment to each of you, our graduating class of 2015. CEC is more than just a school. It is a place of purpose where people can learn and earn their skills, knowledge, and attributes. They need to begin the next stage of their lives, wherever it may be. There is no doubt in my mind that each of you have worked hard to get to this moment today. As with many recent graduating classes, the class of 2015 has been warned that the future of our country and our planet rests on your skills and talents. We as parents and educators would not have chosen to put such a burden on your young shoulders, but we can be encouraged by the knowledge that the young students before me will take up the responsibilities they have been handed and find solutions where we did not dream or even dare to hope for. For my part, I strongly believe that the future of our society is in very capable hands. In the words of Winston Churchill, now this is not the end. It is not even the beginning of the end, but it is, perhaps, the end of the beginning. Congratulations to each member of the graduating class, and may you continue to experience great success in your future endeavors. At this time, I would like to call upon Mr. Ian McLeod, Cobequid Family of Schools Supervisor, to bring greetings.
Thank you, Mr. Callback. Welcome. Parents, guardians, family members, staff, special guests, and most importantly, our CEC grads of 2015. On behalf of the Cobequid Family of Schools, I wish to congratulate all of you on this significant accomplishment. May your success in life be even greater than you can imagine it to be. Well done, congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. McLeod. I would like to call upon Mrs. Glenda Talbot Richards, Chinecto Central Regional School Board member, to bring greetings.
Good evening, everybody. It is indeed a pleasure for me to be here tonight to celebrate the CEC graduating class of 2015. I bring greetings on behalf of the Chinecto Central Regional School Board. Congratulations to the graduates, and much thanks to the staff, the principal at CEC, your parents, your extended family, and all those that stood behind you to help you get to where you are today. We are proud of your accomplishments, and as you journey on to the next stage of your future, whether it be going on to university, community college, going to the world of work, or returning to school to get more credits, I wish you all the best. And may the choices you make today lead to a future that is bright and happy.
Thank you, Mrs. Talbot Richards. I would now like to call upon Mrs. Delcina Dixon, CEC School Advisory Council Chair, to bring greetings.
Good evening. On behalf of CEC School Advisory Council, it gives me great pleasure to congratulate the graduates on a job well done. Wherever you may find yourself, and whatever challenge you may have chosen to follow and explore, hold true to what shaped your yesterdays, acknowledge and appreciate what you are today, and dare to be all that you can be tomorrow. Once again, congratulations to the graduating class of 2015.
Thank you, Mrs. Dixon. We would also, we have two members of our staff retiring this year, and I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge them. Mr. John Tyrell. John is retiring after 30 years of teaching. John came to CEC from Hants North in 2006 and has been a member of the CEC Math Department for the past 9 years. We would also like to acknowledge John's contributions to our annual school musical during each of his 9 years at CEC. I'd also like to acknowledge Mr. Mike McKay. Mike is retiring after 32 years of teaching. Mike began teaching biology at CEC in 1983 and moved to the phys ed department in 1985. Mike took over as phys ed department head in 1999 until 2004, when he went to work for Basketball Canada as manager of coach education. Mike returned to CEC in 2011 to 2013, and for the past 2 years, Mike has been the manager for high performance with the women's national basketball team. Unfortunately, both retirees were unable to be with us tonight, but on behalf of the many students, both present and past, I would like to say thank you. I'd like to thank them for everything they have done for students at CEC. You will be missed. At this time, we have a couple of special presentations. The first presentation is the Principal's Medal. It is always a pleasure to review the nominations I receive from staff for our annual Principal's Medal. The Principal's Medal recognizes an exemplary commitment to CEC in all 3 years, making a significant difference in the school and the lives of those around them. One staff member, while submitting their recommendation, also included the following quotation from John Wooden to describe the essence of this award. The true test of a person's character is what he does when no one is watching. It is tradition to keep the audience guessing as the character of the recipient is revealed. I am presented with a unique challenge this year, as for the first time since its inception, the medal will be presented to not one, but two individuals. The honor of selecting the recipient of this prestigious award is mine, but each year I seek nominations from staff. When I asked the teaching staff for nominations, the following comments were used to describe this year's recipients. They bring tremendous spirit, enthusiasm, and optimism to all their endeavors at CEC. They quietly do what is needed to make life more joyful for teachers, students, and support staff. They both have many personal daily struggles that would cripple many people. Yet, they come to school with a smile on their face and their hearts open to assist anyone in need. While they are amazing individuals, they are also a unit and support each other without competition or jealousy. They give freely, discreetly, and straight from the heart. Brianna and Chelsea Works' service to their school and community is impressive. They have been valuable members of the yearbook committee each of their 3 years, and this past year they have been co-editors. They have also been active participants in shared reading and student council for all 3 years. As co-presidents of the International Ambassadors Club, they are fully involved in the lives of our international students and have made a dedicated effort to ensure that all of our international students have a positive experience while in Canada. Both girls became involved this year in the peer mentoring program through Big Brothers Big Sisters. Brianna and Chelsea were described as reliable and responsible and are truly interested in making their mentees develop their confidence and self-esteem. Along with the above-mentioned activities, Brianna and Chelsea find time for the prom committee, French preschool, peer tutoring, babysitting, and odd jobs such as face painting, at children's parties, house sitting, pet sitting, and interior and exterior painting while working part-time at Sobeys. Individually, they are impressive, but as a unit, they are change makers. Mrs. Susan Mwinney's words are perhaps the most telling description of our 2015 Principal Medal recipients. Brianna and Chelsea seek no credit and do not desire a padded resume. They have no bitterness and approach each day with a positive attitude that sets the standard for those around them. We are a better school because of Brianna and Chelsea Works. It is with great pleasure that we present this year's Principal's Medals to Miss Brianna Works and Miss Chelsea Works. Congratulations. Our next presentation is the Student Council co-presidents. I would like to ask Mr. John Dickey, Grade 10 Vice Principal and Student Council Advisor, to please come to the microphone.
Good evening. Being Student Council co-presidents of one of the largest Nova Scotia high schools is uniquely challenging. Faced with the additional challenge of leading one of the largest groups of Student Council representatives in the school's history, Serena Sodi and Chris Lohman successfully guided these school leaders through a spirited year at CEC. They coordinated with their executive to plan, deliver, and support a wide range of activities and opportunities for our students and the community. Whether it be collecting over 1,000 pounds of food for the Colchester Food Bank, sponsoring dances and a variety show, or organizing winter carnival events, Serena and Chris have supported the many and varied extracurricular and athletic opportunities at CEC. Both have worked towards improving Council's direction in the school while balancing challenging academic programs and other extracurricular activities. At this time, I'd like to ask Chris and Serena to please come up to the stage. Chris. At this time, we'd also like to do the Student Council Appreciation Awards. Student Council Appreciation Medals are awarded to students who have made a significant contribution to Student Council in all 3 years of high school. Since arriving at CEC in grade 10, these 18 individuals have participated in fundraising efforts for local and national charities. They have assisted the Colchester Food Bank with many food drives and have supported the Relay for Life. They have led pep rallies, talent shows, class challenges, spirit days, and have helped to organize and run a Princess Tea. Their contribution to Council's decision-making have made a difference in their school. The leadership skills they possess will serve them well in their future endeavors. We would ask the following 2015 recipients of the Student Council Appreciation Medals to come forward at this time. Megan Brocklehurst, Lauren Doan, Allison Ellis, Lauren Job, Chris Lohman, Riley McEachran, Kellen McKay, Janine Marshall, Miranda McConnell, Emily Ann Mingo, Hannah Morgan, Morgan Peck, Trevine Singh, Serena Sodi, Megan Tully, Drew White, Brianna Works, and Chelsea Works. And ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the largest groups of three-year recipients that we've had in a very long time.
We are very pleased tonight to have the CEC Choir and CEC Band, both under the direction of Mr. John McLeod, who will perform for us tonight. You will never walk alone. Thank you very much. for another wonderful performance. At this time, I would like to invite our valedictorian, Mr. Riley Jennings, to the stage to address the 2015 graduating class.
Honored guests, administration, teachers, coaches, friends, family, my mother Lisa, and of course, my fellow graduates. My name is Riley Jennings, and I'm thrilled to be a part of the 46th graduating class of Cobequid Educational Center. I'd like to start by saying that it's a huge honor to be up here in front of you speaking on behalf of this fabulous group that is the graduating class of 2015. It seems like not that long ago we walked through the front doors for the first time as CEC students. It was definitely a difficult transition going from the top of our junior high schools, where everyone looked up to us, to high school, where we had to be the young ones again, looking up to the seniors not only metaphorically, but also literally, courtesy of Top Foyer. It was an intimidating feat, but we all made it. As a group, we had no idea what we were in for. Some of us heard stories from our older siblings about CEC, but we still had a lot left to learn. One thing we all subconsciously knew was that as the graduating class of 2015, we'd have to support each other through thick and thin. I believe we have done that, because look at us now. Graduating and moving on to the next chapter of our lives. A wise man once said, "You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose." I'm guessing you all know who that man was. His name was Theodore. Theodore Seuss Geisel, more commonly known as Dr. Seuss. Many of us have known this quote our entire lives, but never gave it recognition for how important it truly is. Grade 12 was a stressful year because it symbolizes the closing of one door and the opening of another. But I hope we all have brains in our head, because if not, we'd be on the verge of a zombie apocalypse. We all have feet in our shoes, so we all have the ability to steer ourselves in any direction we choose. Many of us were and still are very confused about what we want to do with our lives, but we've always had complete control over that. On that note, whichever direction you choose to steer your life, make sure you're going somewhere happy. Despite the amount of emojis there are, I believe there are only two real emotions. There's happiness, and can you guess the other one? Sadness. And in my opinion, every other feeling is a branch off of the two. The world was a beautiful place when it was just colon, closing bracket, and colon, opening bracket. Looking back at our old Facebook conversations would probably be somehow even more embarrassing than it already is if we used hard eyes and on-point emojis. CEC has such a rich history of successful graduates for a reason. We're taught to be go-getters. If there's something we want, us Cougars go get it. Jim Carrey said in his commencement speech at the Maharishi University of Management, and I quote, "You can fail at something you don't want, so you might as well take a chance doing what you love," end quote. Always work hard to pursue your dreams, because things worthwhile likely won't fall in your lap. As I learned from Mr. Farrell, every action has an equal or greater reaction. In life, the more you put out, the more you'll get in return. And according to Newton's third law of physics, I'm right, I think. Thank you, Farrell. To my fellow graduates, there are many of you I feel like I barely know, which I regret. I also regret knowing far, far too much about some of you, but we'll let those stories tell themselves. I'd like to give thanks to everyone who has supported us along the way. Thank you, teachers, for always being there when we needed you most. Also for creating makeup tests, not weighing quizzes as much as tests and assignments, and on behalf of the IB graduates, scaling. I wish I was blessed with the privilege of scaling. Thank you, EAs. Your hard work doesn't go unnoticed. Thank you, Student Services, for always being there to help us out with much-needed, important advice. How about a big round of applause for all the custodians out there? Without you, our school probably would have become a swamp by this point from the leaks. You're always there to clean up the mess, no matter how big. Thank you, parents. Even though we seem to think you're a big pain in the you-know-what sometimes, everything you do is for a reason. Thank you for always keeping us in line, and thank you for trying to get us all to keep our priorities straight, which thinking about now may have been a difficult task. I hope all you students get a chance to thank someone special tonight who has gone out of their way to help you throughout the past 3 years. Congratulations, graduating class of 2015. I know you'll all do wonderful things, and I look forward to seeing you all achieve success and happiness in your lives. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Riley. I'd like to invite Ms. Serena Sodi and Mr. Chris Lohman to the stage to present Riley with a gift on behalf of the 2015 graduating class. Now it's time for the presentation of the graduation diplomas. I would ask that you please hold your applause until the appropriate intervals as indicated by our speakers, Mrs. Millman, Mr. McDowell, and Mr. Dickey. Mrs. Millman.
It gives me great pleasure tonight to introduce those graduating with honors with distinction and graduating with honors. We would ask that you hold your applause to the end of each section of graduates. And grads, we're going to ask you when you cross the stage to go down the steps on the other side. Okay? Recipient of the John Jack Watson Memorial Scholarship, presented by Ian LaPointe, Phoebe Lee Bastarash. Recipient of an IB diploma, a high school French immersion completion certificate, University of New Brunswick William and Lois Payne Founders Scholarship, presented by Stephanie Doucette, University of New Brunswick Eldon and Maxine Clare Scholarship in Computer Science, presented by Stephanie Doucette, and the J. Harris Reed Bursary, presented by Louisa Hernandez, Brennan Albert Charles Beal. Recipient of a Ron O'Flaherty Scholar Athlete Award, presented by Ian LaPointe, a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Dr. David Gray, WheelCare Paving Scholarship, presented by Glenn Thompson, a Community Credit Union of Cumberland Colchester Bursary for 2015, Laura Jill Brenton. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, a St. FX University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Laura Washburn, a CEC Musical Theatre Award, presented by Rob Lutz, and a Town of Truro Scholarship, presented by Ian LaPointe, Megan Catherine Brocklehurst. Woo! recipient of a Dalhousie University CEC Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, and an Ann P. Jameson Memorial Award presented by Sharon Harris, Nina Maria Lynn Brustowski. Recipient of an IB certificate, a high school French immersion completion certificate, Marguerite Burgoyes Bursary, the St. Effects University Entrance Scholarship presented by Laura Washburn, and the M. Lois Smith Bursary presented by Leo McKay, Benjamin Ronald Chisholm. Recipient of a high school French immersion completion certificate, and the Clifford and Grace Retson Memorial Bursary presented by Sharon Harris, Natalie Noel Cudmore. Recipient of a high school French immersion completion certificate, the University of New Brunswick William and Lois Payne Founders Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, and the Randy Sears Student Athlete Scholarship presented by Constable Edwin Reynolds, Olivia Grace Cullip. Recipient of an IB certificate, a high school French immersion completion certificate, a Mount Allison University Garnet Entrance Scholarship, a Mount Allison University Leadership Scholarship presented by Sebastian Gibson, and AB Butts Scholarship presented by Helen Butts, Lauren Mary Evelyn Doan. Recipient of a high school French immersion completion certificate, the Clarence G. Fraser Memorial Bursary presented by Janice Trider, a True Daily News English Language Award presented by Glenn Thompson, the Medal of Excellence in French presented by Janice Trider, the Medal of Excellence in English presented by Leo McKay, Brianna Zink, Dukeshire. Recipient of an IB diploma and the Home Hardware DeBert Distribution Center Scholarship presented by Joanna McGilvery, Christopher Patrick James Fitzgerald. Recipient of an IB certificate, the Ron O'Flaherty Scholar Athlete Award presented by Constable Edward Reynolds, Canadian Forces ROTP Full Scholarship to the Royal Military College presented by Captain Mark Slavoka, Barbara E. Mertens Memorial Scholarship presented by Greta Gatchell, and the Medal of Excellence in Social Studies presented by Andrew McNeil, Andreas Fernando Richard Forster. Recipient of a Truro and Colchester Chamber of Commerce Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, the Dalhousie University Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, the Clearwater Innovation Award presented by Jane LaRocque, and Ken McGee Truro North River 4-H Scholarship, Connor Frederick Fullerton. Recipient of an IB diploma, the Resource Recovery Fund Board of Nova Scotia Scholarship. Just a moment.
Who did we skip? Brendan Temple Franklin?
Yes, I'm sorry. My apologies. Recipient of an IB certificate, the University of New Brunswick Edwin Jacob Special University Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, the University of New Brunswick Eldon and Maxine Clare Scholarship in Computer Science presented by Stephanie Doucette, a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Mr. LaPointe, Brandon Temple Franklin. Recipient of an IB diploma, the Resource Recovery Fund Board of Canada Scholarship, the Graham Cameron Award presented by Ian LaPointe, the Medal of Excellence in Mathematics presented by Jen Korish, Matthew Lawrence Foltz. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick Edwin Jacob Special University Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, the Municipality of Colchester County Scholarship presented by Doug McGinnis and Mayor Taylor, the Medal of Excellence in Technology presented by Kevin Mawinney, Joshua Hazen James Gamblin. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Entrance Renewable Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, the Andrew York Memorial Bursary presented by Carol Fisher, the Nova Scotia Nunavut Command Royal Canadian Legion E.J. Lambert Scholarship presented by Wilson MacDonald, the Municipality of Colchester County Scholarship presented by Tom Taggart and Mayor Taylor, and the Marion and Howard Gray Memorial Award presented by Sharon Harris, Lacey Grace Gilley. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, a Marguerite Burgoyse Bursary, a Dalhousie University Entrance Renewable Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, and the 102 Wing Truro Bursary presented by Juanita Johnson and Tom Momberkett, and the McDonald Chisholm Trask Insurance Bursary presented by Angela McDonald, Taya Victoria Green. Recipient of an IB Diploma, University of New Brunswick William and Lois Payne Founders Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, a University of New Brunswick Tuition Credit Winner presented by Stephanie Doucette, the Pengrowth Nova Scotia Energy Scholarship Program, Nova Scotia Freemasons Bursary, Lodge 43 presented by Peter Holman, the Clifford and Grace Retson Memorial Bursary presented by Barb Campbell, and the Stuart Grew Memorial Scholarship presented by Vanessa Rushton, Thane George Victor Hebb. Recipient of an IB certificate, a Truro Volunteer Fire Brigade Bursary presented by Amy Atkinson, the St. Mary's University Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Connor McPhee, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Stephen Francis Hennessy. Recipient of the St. FX University Entrance Scholarship presented by Laura Washburn, the Thelma Legg Memorial Scholarship presented by Leo McKay, the Birchall McDougall Prize in Canadian Law presented by Glenn Thompson, Mari Catherine Hughes McKay. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Brianna Scott, Chin Vanaporn Gormatitsuk. Recipient of an IB certificate, recipient of a University of New Brunswick Currie Undergraduate Scholarship in Engineering presented by Stephanie McDougall, a 2015 Loran Finalist Award presented by Andrew McNeil, and the Hugh Gilchrist Dixon Memorial Award presented by Juanita Johnson and Tom Momberkett, Christopher David Lomond. Recipient of an IB certificate and the George McIntosh Memorial Bursary presented by Kathy McIntosh Boudreau, the Dalhousie University Entrance Renewable Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, and the Mary Withrow Bursary presented by Ian LaPointe, Ryan Theodore Lowe. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, a Marguerite Burgoyse Bursary, a Grace Bethel Bursary presented by Bev Hale, a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, and the David Truman Higgins Memorial Bursary presented by Jen Kourish, Kellen Rachel McKay. Recipient of an IB Diploma, recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, a University of New Brunswick Edwin Jacobs Special University Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, the Tim Delaney Music Scholarship presented by Morgan Toole and Angie Delaney, the Eugene Byers Memorial Bursary, Phoenix IOOF Lodge 50 presented by Keith Ferguson, Morgan Dawn Henry Marshall. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Lockwood Renewable Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, a Schulich Leader nominee presented by Louisa Hernandez, the Olive M. and R. Truman McIntosh Memorial Education Scholarship presented by Shelley Curtis Thompson and Cheryl Curtis, and a Bible Hill Kinsman Bursary Award presented by Drew Douglas and Dave Gillis, Miranda Leanne McConnell. Recipient of a Truro Rotary Club of Truro Post-Secondary Educational Bursary presented by Lek Krizwanos, Dalhousie Entrance Scholarship, Faculty of Agriculture presented by Dr. David Gray, a Bible Hill Kinsman Bursary Award presented by Drew Douglas and Dave Gillis, J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Glenn Thompson, a Horace Mitchell Bursary presented by Denise Burgess, Samantha Shirley McNutt. Recipient of the Holland College Regis and Joan Duffy Award of Excellence in Performing Arts, presented by Maria Driscoll, the Truro Music Festival Scholarship, the Nosco Bursary, presented by Andrew McNeil, and the Rob Bruce Memorial Award, presented by Rob Lutz, Hannah Ocean Morgan. Recipient of a Crandall University President's Scholarship, the Crystal Lawrence Bursary, the Hillman Memorial Scholarship, and a J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Glenn Thompson, Sabrina Lynn Rustin-Williams. Recipient of an IB Diploma, a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, the Intertape Polymer Incorporated Science Medal Award presented by John Kennedy, the WBLI Stanchuk Maxwell Memorial Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, the Medal of Excellence in Science presented by Debbie McCachran, Traveen Kaur Singh. Recipient of an Acadia University Entrance Scholarship, the Spicer Hennessy Scholarship, James Little Bursary presented by Glenn Thompson, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Suzanne Nassar, Aaron Nicole Smith. Recipient of an IB Diploma, recipient of the Canadian Forces ROTP Full Scholarship to the Royal Military College presented by Captain Mark Slavaka, Bible Hill Junior High Award presented by Barb Campbell, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Ron Smith, Drew Evans Spinney. Recipient of a St. FX University Merit Scholarship presented by Laura Washburn, a CEC Musical Theatre Award presented by Rob Lutz, and the Charlotte Whidden Memorial Bursary presented by Barry Whidden, Grace Elizabeth Tompkins. Recipient of an IB Diploma and the University of New Brunswick Edwin Jacobs Special University Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, as well as a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Barb Campbell, Tristan Peter Tulkins. Recipient of a Carleton Entrance Scholarship, the MLA Award for Social Justice presented by Lenore Zan, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Olivia Grace Unger. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Dal Alumni Leadership Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, the Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship also presented by Dr. David Gray, the Randy Sears Student Athlete Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, the J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Ron Smith, and the Brian Scallion and Diane Powell Award presented by Louisa Hernandez, Mike Vanderpool. Recipient of the Andrew York Memorial Bursary presented by Carol Fisher, the Grace Bethel Bursary presented by Bev Hale, the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch No. 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, the Mark T. Fulmer Scholarship, presented by Ian LaPointe, a Nova Scotia Freemasons Bursary, Widows Corinthian Masonic Lodge No. 63, presented by Jim Lamont, the Nova Scotia Freemasons Bursary, North Star Lodge No. 74, presented by Worshipful Master Earl McKenna, Brooke Lee Vance. Recipient of a University of New Brunswick Governor Thomas Carleton Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, and a J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Leo McKay, Emily Marie Vance. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick William and Lois Payne Founders Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, the Atlantic Building Supply Dealers Association Scholarship Award presented by Carl Ballard, a Class of 74 Bursary presented by Jen Korish, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Emma Page Weatherby. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, and the Elizabeth Ackerman Memorial Scholarship presented by Glenn Thompson, the J. Marcella Coyne French Scholarship presented by Suzanne Nassar, and a Truro Daily News English Language Award presented by Leo McKay, Drew Mary White. Recipient of University of New Brunswick Alumni Entrance Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, a University of New Brunswick Geodesy and Geomatics Engineering Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, a C.L. Fillmore Bursary presented by Sharon Harris, a Leah Marie Wilson. Recipient of a High School Integrated French Completion Certificate, the Olive M. and R. Truman McIntosh Memorial Education Scholarship presented by Shelley Curtis Thompson and Cheryl Curtis, an Acadia University Entrance Scholarship, a Kathy Fox Bursary presented by Brenda Morrissey, and a Yearbook Bursary presented by Denise Cameron, Brianna Noel Works. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your Honors with Distinction graduates. Now present you with the graduates graduating with honors. Recipient of an MLA Performing Arts Award presented by Heather Nolan and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Rob Lutz, Tristan Jason Chalk. Recipient of an Excellence in Cougar Football Fundraising Award presented by Tom Shreve and a Medal of Excellence in Life Skills presented by Denise Cameron, Jordan Daniel Desmond. Recipient of an IB certificate and the Jenna Bowers Bryanton Memorial Scholarship presented by Sarah Crocker and Jillian Cole, Allison Victoria Ellis. Recipient of a York University Entrance Scholarship and the Olive M. and R. Truman McIntosh Memorial Education Scholarship presented by Shelley Curtis Thompson and Cheryl Curtis, Drew William Erskine. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Nicole Hart, Laura Beth Fraser. Recipient of a Nova Scotia Freemasons Bursary for Fellowship Lodge 112, presented by Brian Merrill, Andrew James Gibson. Recipient of an IB certificate, a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship for the Faculty of Agriculture, presented by Dr. David Gray, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Zachary Robert Giles. Recipient of an IB certificate, St. Mary's University Renewable Entrance Scholarship, presented by Connor McPhee, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Andrew McNeil, Jonathan Richard Gogan. Recipient of a University of New Brunswick Governor Thomas Carleton Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch No. 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Carter Eric Harlow. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Denise Cameron, Brianna Lee Harris. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Nicole Hart, Charles Allen Harry. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Glenn Thompson, Sarah Logan Kennedy. Madeline. recipient of the Medal of Excellence in Family Studies presented by Rob Lutz, and a CEC staff scholarship presented by Suzanne Nassar, Madeline Ray Lepper. Recipient of an IB certificate, a high school French immersion completion certificate, and the Lions Club Memorial Scholarship presented by Janice Trider, Christopher Joseph Lynch. Recipient of a St. FX University Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Laura Washburn, and a CEC staff scholarship presented by Beth McMichael, Emily Ann McCollum. Recipient of an IB diploma, a St. FX University Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Laura Washburn, a CEC Musical Theater Award presented by Heather Nolan, and the Jenna Delaney Memorial Scholarship presented by Colin Delaney, Riley Elizabeth McEachran. And hugs from Mom and Dad, I think. Recipient of an IB diploma, a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Andrew McNeil, Sunil Kumar Makar. Recipient of the Nova Scotia Nunavut Command Royal Canadian Legion Auxiliary Bursary presented by Wilson McDonald, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Louisa Hernandez, Angeline Madison Brooke Maloney Arsenault. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick Governor Thomas Carleton Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, and the Student Council Leadership Scholarship presented by Ian Lapointe, Janine Francis Marshall. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Glenn Thompson, and the CUPE Bursary, Colleen Angela Matheson. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship, Brandon Bernard Charlton McNabb. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship for the Faculty of Agriculture presented by Dr. David Gray, and the De Burton Area Garden Club Award presented by Ian Lapointe, Marla Elizabeth McNutt. Recipient of an IB certificate and a CEC staff scholarship presented by Ian Lapointe, Emily Morgan Marr. Recipient of the Jordan Boyd Leadership Award, the East Coast Ice Jam Tournament Scholarship, the Donald A.B. McIsaac Bursary, the Diana Thornton Education Fund Scholarship, the Cape Breton Screaming Eagles Scholarship, and a Truro Bearcats Scholarship presented by Sean Evans, Luke Kenneth Joseph Melanson. Recipient of a Spicer Hennessy Scholarship, and the Nova Scotia Freemasons Bursary Lodge 43 Award presented by Peter Holman, and the Kathy Bagnall Fitzpatrick Bursary presented by Ian Lapointe, Emily Ann Claire Mingo. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Suzanne Nassar, Matthew Glenn Murray. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Emily Riley, Brody James Nichols. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick Governor Thomas Carleton Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, and a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Ron Smith, Abigail Cynthia Paveo. Recipient of a CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Louisa Hernandez, Jeffrey Alexander Pearson. Recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary Colchester Branch No. 26 presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, the Bible Hill Kinsman Bursary Award presented by Drew Douglas and Dave Gillis, the 102 Wing Truro Bursary presented by Juanita Johnson and Tom Momberkett, and a Lions Club Memorial Bursary presented by Beth McMichael, Morgan Kathleen Peck. recipient of a CEC staff scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Angelica Rebecca Plattner. Recipient of a CEC staff scholarship presented by Leo McKay, Michaela Karen Plitchy. Recipient of a St. FX University Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Laura Washburn and a CEC staff scholarship presented by Suzanne Nassar, Morgan Jenna Rath. Recipient of a CEC staff scholarship presented by Denise Cameron, Michael Allen Robertson. Recipient of a high school integrated French completion certificate, the Crandall University President's Scholarship, the Crandall University Pevlin Memorial Scholarship, and a CEC staff scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Daniel Robert Shaw. Recipient of a CEC staff scholarship presented by Denise Cameron, Francis Eugene Snyder. Recipient of an IB certificate, a University of Ottawa Renewable Entrance Scholarship, and a CEC staff scholarship presented by Emily Riley, Serena Sodi. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick Governor Thomas Carleton Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, and the Intertape Polymer Incorporated Scholarship presented by John Kennedy, Michael Robert Stewart. Recipient of a high school integrated French completion certificate and a CEC staff scholarship presented by Janice Trider, Mitchell David Tarrant. Recipient of Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch number 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, the J.S. Young Memorial Bursary presented by Ron Smith, and the CEC Staff Scholarship presented by Sharon Harris, Michelle Dawn Totten. Recipient of a Mount Allison University Garnet Scholarship and a Student Council Leadership Scholarship presented by Ian LaPointe, Rachel Claire Van Gestel. Recipient of a Nova Scotia Community College Entrance Award presented by Michelle Purdy Meach, Royal Canadian Legion Bursary DeBert Branch No. 106 Award presented by Robert Pash, a Knights of Columbus Bishop Colin Campbell Bursary presented by Randy Works, a Marguerite Burgoyes Bursary, the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch No. 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, the Atlantic Building Supply Dealers Association Scholarship Award, presented by Steve White, the Gregory Donald Nelson Memorial Scholarship, presented by Glenn Thompson, and the Medal of Excellence in Fine Arts, presented by Heather Nolan, Janelle Elaine White. Recipient of a high school integrated French completion certificate, the Olive M. and R. Truman McIntosh Memorial Education Scholarship presented by Shelley Curtis Thompson and Cheryl Curtis, an Acadia University Entrance Scholarship, the Kathy Fox Bursary presented by Brenda Morrissey, and a yearbook bursary presented by Denise Cameron, Chelsea Christina Works. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our students graduating with honors. At this time, I'm going to turn the podium over to Mr. Bruce McDowell to continue with the graduates.
Thank you, Ms. Millman. I will now read the graduates. Recipient of the CEC Personal Achievement Award presented by Emily Riley, Haley Marie Adams. Recipient of the J. Harris Reed Bursary, presented by Susan Mawinney, Paige Olivia Adams. Michaela Dawn Adchett. Rachel Ann Arthurs. Chelsea Dawn Atkinson. Recipient of the G.P. Clarkin Scholarship presented by Louisa Hernandez, Ellen Irene Atkinson. Nicholas Brian Bagnell. Recipient of the High School Integrated French Completion Certificate and a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, Aiden Richard Ballard. Recipient of the Blair Campbell Clark Memorial Bursary presented by Suzanne Nassar, Taylor Ashley Bates. Kayla Sabrina Belanger. Brandy Cheyenne Powell Bell. Matthew Raymond James Bell. Excuse me. Matthew William Bent. Katrina Rose Betts. Anthony James Bird. Recipient of an IB certificate, Joshua Andrew Batar. Connor McLeod Black. Peyton Lee Blakey. Janine Cassandra Blair. Recipient of the Medal of Excellence in CEP, presented by yours truly, Scott Richard Blair. Chandler David Lee Blankhorn. Tyler Blair Blankhorn. Brandon Christopher Bulger. Brandon James Bond. Kyle William Boma. Kaylee Morgan Boyle. Emily Marie Brown. Erin Jennifer Wanda Brown. Recipient of the Dr. Jane Norman Entrance Scholarship presented by Linda Wolf, Nova Scotia Nunavut Command Royal Canadian Legion Auxiliary Bursary presented by William McDonald, the Royal Canadian Legion Ladies Auxiliary Bursary, Colchester Branch Number 26, presented by Ellie Suttis, and the J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Louisa Hernandez, Holly Althea Brown. Kylie Taylor Brown. Recipient of an IB diploma, High School French Completion Certificate, Kelly Ann Bougeau. William Christopher Burgess. Recipient of an IB diploma, Amanda Joanne Burns. Recipient of the Université Sainte-Anne Patrimoine Canadian Bursary and the University St. Anne Academic Scholarship, Blair Marie Burris. Jacqueline Marie Canfield. Darren George Canton. Kelly Ann Canton. Recipient of the Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, Faculty of Agriculture, presented by Dr. David Gray. The Honorable F.B. McCurdy Scholarship, presented by Emily Riley. Elizabeth Helene Carr. Brianne Lee Carter. Recipient of the Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Dr. David Gray. The Randy Sears Student Athlete Scholarship, presented by Sharon Harris. Marissa Deanne Carter. Caitlin Elizabeth Marie Castine. Nathan Stephen Caudill. Corey Jeffrey Cavanaugh. Recipient of the Broward College Athletic Scholarship, Emma Shenzhen. Ryan David Chambers. Kaylee Elizabeth Chaplin. Recipient of the CEC Personal Achievement Award, presented by Susan Mawinney, Cindy Francis Clark. Marissa Ashley Clark. Riley John Cecil McKinnon Clark. Cy Eldon Coluzio. Aaron Douglas Coleman. Tyler Dennis Collins. Hannah Marie Connors. Matthew Thomas Cook. Recipient of the Andrew York Memorial Bursary, presented by Carol Fisher. University of New Brunswick Ward Chipman Founders Scholarship, presented by Stephanie Doucette. The Ed Lorraine Bursary, Leo McKay. Linda Tower Rushton Memorial Scholarship, presented by Vanessa Rushton. And the Nova Scotia Freemasons Bursary, Corinthian Masonic Lodge, number 63, presented by Jim Lamont, Alicia Irene Cook. Curtis James Robert Corkum. Recipient of an IB certificate, Zachary Allen Cormier. Caitlin Elizabeth Croslin. Aaron Robert Crossman. Isaac Floyd Culgan. Melissa Dawn Curry. Stuart Wyatt Curry. Mary Catherine Curry. Anthony Grant Darby. Recipient of the Tyler Davis Allen Memorial Award, presented by Shauna Allen, Brady Scott Davis. Charlie Jacob DeWild. Recipient of a J. Harris Reed Bursary, presented by Denise Burgess. A Gordon Toole Memorial Scholarship, presented by Kelly Toole. Jaden Kenneth Dean. Jarrett Christian DeArmon. Trent Evan Dickey. James Jacob Dillon. Carrie Ann Dodsworth. Rebecca Lynn Dodsworth Lush. Joshua Paul Dory. Tyler James Douglas. Jesse Shania Duffney. Mitchell Todd Elliott. Allison Denise Faber. Recipient of the Macquarie Scholarship presented by Denise Cameron, Layla Marie Fagioli. Recipient of an IB certificate, Maggie Rangeau-Fan. Amira Yasmin Faulkner. Luke Spencer Ferguson. Daniel James Fielding. Blake Richard Douglas Finley. Sean Michael Fisher. Scott Daniel Fletcher. Courtney Dawn Fraser. Bailey James Frite. Travis James Frizzle. Alexander James Raymond Frizzle. Quinn John Fullerton. Recipient of an IB certificate and the Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, Alexander Bailey Gallant. Bradley Paul Gallant. Kelsey Paige Catherine Gamble. Tiffany Lee Gardner. Brenton Everett Garnham. Geneva Nancy Gass. Skylar Garrett Geldart. Taylor Lynn Geldart. Kyle Ellis Gillis. Jeremy Cole Glode. Recipient of a University of New Brunswick Ward Chipman Founder Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, University of New Brunswick Nelson Bertram Welling Undergraduate Entrance Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, and the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary Colchester Branch Number 26 presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, Benjamin Ian Gorange. Kaylee Alverta Gosby. Recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary DeBert Branch Number 106, presented by Robert Pash, and Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Dr. David Gray, Alicia Lee Gould. Recipient of the Municipality of Colchester County Trade Scholarship, presented by Mayor Taylor, Tyler Lawrence Gowan. Dale Robert Grace. Recipient of the Apex Invitational Golf Association Bursary presented by Delcina Dixon, Alexander Seymour Grady. Recipient of an IBE certificate and a St. Mary's University Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Connor McPhee, Aaron James Grado. Rebecca Allison Green. Cole Nicholas Gregory. Aurora Nicole Griffin. Jordana Deanne Griffin. Emery Grosoy Goosebilmes. Kaylin Noel Hashi. Anthony James Haggie. Danielle Elaine Hamilton. Bethany Marie Faith Hand. Damian Nicholas Hartland. Recipient of IB Diploma and the J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Beth McMichael, George Hauser Enriquez. Recipient of the St. Mary's University Renewable Entrance Scholarship presented by Connor McPhee, Joshua Peter Heffernan. Alexander Wayne Henderson. Kyle Parker Heron. Austin John Higgins. Recipient of an IB Diploma and the Canadian Union of Public Employees Local 3890 Bursary presented by Ian LaPointe and a J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Louisa Hernandez, Matthew Gordon William Hingley. Recipient of an IB Diploma, Lucas John Holman. Jarrett Ian James Horseman. Karen Hugh. Recipient of the Elk Duffney Art Award presented by Nadine Duffney, Dunphy, Savannah Lynn Hughes. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick Ward Chipman Founders Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, Jamie Walter Hutchinson. Alexander David Blair Hyde. Recipient of the J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Ron Smith, Courtney Jean Ingraham. Mariah Danielle Irving. Damian Daniel Walker Ives. Michelle Ann James. Hannah Jang. Recipient of an IB Diploma, Teresa Michelle Cibelli. Recipient of St. Evex University Entrance Scholarship presented by Laura Washburn and the Jamie Shepherd Memorial Scholarship presented by Susan Mawinney, Riley Spencer Jennings. Lauren Catherine Job. Jeffrey Allen Johnson. Jordan Jesse Elaine Johnson. Kirsten Marissa Johnson. Recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch Number 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, Megan Elizabeth Johnson. Samantha Lee Johnson. Shauna Lee Victoria Rose Johnson. Brian William Johnston. Maggie Ann Rachel Jones. Hannah Marie Kaiser. Jenna Irene Kaiser. Riker Nikolai Kalbach. Bailey Nicole Kaiser. Hannah Logan Kennedy. Nicholas Mitchell Jeffrey King. Jessica Ivory Lane Kinslow. Naomi Jules Joanne Knockwood. Jessica Stephanie Keurig. Recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch Number 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, Timothy Harrison Lamont. Caitlin Marie Landry. Bruce Alvin Landsberg. Shannon May Laron. Mitchell Vernon Charles LeBlanc. Alyssa Jane Lee. Keith McDonald Legg. And before I hand you over to Mr. Dickey, let's have a round of applause.
Charles David Lilly. Chantel Nicole Lindsay. Colby Alexander Ross Little. Recipient of an IB certificate and a high school French immersion completion certificate, Rosalyn Alwyn Helen Lloyd Jones. Dre Clarence Edward Lowe. Alana Pearl McCaskill. Dana John William McCool. Courtney Teresa Lynn McDonald. Emma Jules McDonald. Jesse Frederick Thomas McDonald. Eric Philip James McDougall. Brandon Alexander McFadden. Abigail Grace McGilvery. Recipient of a Marigold Chapter IODE Bursary presented by Ms. Tanya Pin Crow, and a Wink Day Spa Bursary presented by Renee Rodenheiser, Kaylee Diane McKean. Chelsea Evelyn McKenzie. Jolene Marie McKenzie. Brooke Taylor McLean. Recipient of an IB certificate, Margaret Emily McLean. Dakota James McClellan. Will Gary Dean McClellan. Dylan Jeffrey Scott McLeod. Joshua Paul McNeil Johnson. Recipient of a High School Integrated French Completion Certificate, Olivia Ann Marie McPhee. Sarah Marie Marchand. James Anthony Donald Mason. Andrew Christopher Maxwell. Emily Huntley Maynard. Taylor Darren John McCafferty. Craig Irving McCollum. Jordan Joseph McCollum. Brooke Jessica Donald McCormick. Recipient of an IB certificate and a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, Daniel Cleary McDougall. Cody Michael McLennan. Cody Austin Patrick McMullen. Amy Jesse Danielle McNutt. Recipient of a Dalhousie Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, Alec William McConey. Gonzalo Medrano Solis. Blake Roy Meach. Recipient of the John Dewey Squires Memorial Bursary presented by Susan Mawinney, Brady Grant Meach. Sophia Dove Marie Mears. Jenna Ann Melanson Stubbard. Recipient of an IB certificate and a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship presented by Dr. David Gray, Brandon Alexander Miller. Christopher Brandon Miller. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, Faculty of Agriculture, presented by Dr. David Gray, Kennedy Kirkland Miller. Recipient of a CL Fillmore Bursary, presented by Tanya Pin Crow, Amy Elizabeth Milliken. Jacob Thomas Blake Malloy. Courtney Faith Moore. Recipient of a Jonathan B. McIntyre Memorial Scholarship presented by Harvey McEachern and a University of New Brunswick Ward Chipman Founder Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, Cabot Alexander Morgan. Lucas Ryan Mosier. Recipient of a University of New Brunswick Ward Chipman Founder Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, Caitlin Christina Mullins. Kenneth Robert Monroe. Recipient of a High School Integrated French Completion Certificate, Connor Ryan Monroe. Jonathan David Murdoch. recipient of the Gage Lewis Memorial Scholarship presented by Carolyn Lewis, Cassandra Elizabeth Murphy. Recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch No. 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, Megan Taylor Murphy. Gabriel Robert Murray. Melanie Gail Nason. Patrick James Noggle. Paul Victor James Newman. Jarrett Douglas Nickerson. Jeremy Earl Nickerson. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, Brianna Christy Noel Pierce, Preston. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, the Austin Blair Memorial Scholarship presented by Kathleen and Jordan Johnson, and the Apex Invitational Golf Association Bursary presented by Delsina Dixon, Bailey Margaret Odekirk. Mason James Parsons. Jensen Marie Patrickin. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick Ward Chipman Founder Scholarship presented by Stephanie Doucette, Connor Simon Thomas Pellerin. Brittany Ann Pelly. Recipient of the Richie Bays Bursary presented by Nicole Hart, Damian Winston Alexander Penny. Recipient of the Canadian Forces ROTP Full Scholarship to the Royal Military College, Matthew David Pepper. Samuel Wilfred Petrie. Recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Chapter Colchester Branch 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, Brittany Ann Pettigrew. Daniel Renee Phillips Thibault. Recipient of an IB certificate, Coleman Matthew Porter. Shelby Emma Lee Pratt. Megan Cynthia Purdy. Madison Blair Putnam. Jacob William Pye. Recipient of a J. Harris Reed Bursary presented by Nicole Hart, Jessica Lynn Ray. Summer Nicole Rand. Recipient of the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, DeBert Branch No. 106, presented by Robert Pash, and the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch No. 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, Danielle Deborah Rath. Glenn Alexander Rath. Recipient of the Charlie McDougall Bursary, presented by Constable Edwin Reynolds, Justin Randall Redmond. Madison Geneva Reed. Aaron Edwin Richards. Alan Michael Roberts. Emma Lynn Roberts. recipient of the Horn Family Scholarship presented by Tanya Pin Crow, Shyla May Destiny Rogers. Olivia Blair Rogers. Recipient of the Pearl Sayer Memorial Scholarship presented by Emily Riley, and the Disabled Consumers Society Bursary presented by Lillian Orr and Harry Bryan, Allison Lynn Ross. Sarah Kathleen Rutterham. Lucas William Davin Rushton. Brianne Elizabeth Sampson. Derek Kyle Sampson. Koki Sato. Nicholas Aaron Sharp. Recipient of an IB diploma and the Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, as well as the Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Dr. David Gray, Pamela Brooke Sherman. Una Shinozaki. Tyler Joseph Tedford Shipley. Recipient of an R. Lauren McDougal Bursary presented by Ron Smith, Courtney Satana Short. Recipient of a Dr. Regis Callahan Memorial Award presented by Joyce Millman, and the Kenneth Leroy Staples Memorial Bursary presented by Luisa Hernandez, Taylor Jean Sims. Jordan Bailey Taylor Sinard. Logan William Skidmore. Autumn Blaze Smiley. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, Connor William Hole Smith. Curtis Dean Smith. Jamie Michelle Smith. Jessica Ann Smith. Recipient of the Resource Recovery Fund of Nova Scotia Scholarship, Molly Catherine Smith. Travis Stephen Smith. Caitlin Leanne Snook. Chelsea Star Snow. Kendall Owen Soley. Veronica Grace Sorensen. Recipient of an IB certificate, Calvin Roach Spencer. Joshua Noble Spencer. Kristen Heather Spencer. Recipient of an IB diploma and the CEC Student Memorial Bursary presented by Beth McMichael, Alyssa Kimberly Spinney. Noah Robert Stevens. Sarah Margaret Stoddard. Ryan Joseph Dennis Strickland. recipient of an IB certificate and the Mount Allison University Entrance Scholarship, Maheen Syed. Shanice Catherine Rose Sillaboy. Taylor Marie Sillaboy. Recipient of the Medal of Excellence in Physical Education, presented by Chris Bernard, Brady Don Taggart. Recipient of a High School Integrated French Completion Certificate and a Royal Canadian Legion Bursary, Colchester Branch 26, presented by Adrian Armsworthy and Ken Welton, Evan Christopher Taylor. Recipient of the University of New Brunswick Governor Thomas Carleton Scholarship, presented by Stephanie Doucette, Nicholas Allen Taylor. Recipient of the Triumph Award, presented by Callie Bauer, Joshua Russell Tessier. Cole Christian Thibodeau Fleck. Cole Francis Thomas. Recipient of a High School French Immersion Completion Certificate, Keegan Tate Thorpe. Brianna Ray Tobin. Reese Ryan Tompkins Rosinal. Nicholas Neil Tenet. Travis John Totten. Recipient of an Acadia University Renewal Entrance Scholarship and the RBC Award, presented by Stephen Gallant, Megan Marie Tully. Blaine Douglas Turner. Alexander Jody Upham. Dylan Michael Vickery. Allison Paige Vedito. Recipient of a J. Harris Reed Bursary, presented by Ian LaPointe, Rayleigh Carol Ann Walker. Sarah Faye Ward. Aaron James Stewart Watson. Declan Reese Watson. Michaela Elizabeth Weatherby. Shelby Sherianne Weatherby. Recipient of an IB certificate and a J. Harris Reed Bursary, presented by Beth McMichael, Brian Allen Weatherby. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Dr. David Gray, Allison Victoria Hooten. Recipient of a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Dr. David Gray, Brianna Rye Wilson. Riley Alexander Windsor. Philip Andrew Weissen. Rebecca Marie Wood. Daniel William Wood Hines. Devin Allen James Wright. Recipient of the Truro Volunteer Fire Brigade Bursary, presented by Amy Atkinson, Aaron Lindsay Wright. Recipient of the Ishkanish Chapter IODE Bursary, presented by Greta Getchell, Megan Taylor Wynn. Recipient of an IB certificate and a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, presented by Dr. David Gray, George William Esper Yazigi. Lance Timothy Garnett Young. Mackenzie Cooper Young. recipient of a Dalhousie University Entrance Scholarship, Faculty of Agriculture, presented by Dr. David Gray, Cole Aaron Yule. Zhu Zhang, recipient of a J. Harris Reed Bursary, presented by Emily Riley, Sarah Marie Jean Zolkiewski. Nicholas Kurt Shiley. Ladies and gentlemen, your graduates of 2015. You will notice this year our graduates are wearing grad hats for the first time. So I would now ask the graduates to please stand. And the moment you've all been waiting for. Will all the graduates please place their left hand on their tassel and move the tassel from the right to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present graduates 2015. Thank you, graduates. You can sit down. So that concludes our graduation ceremony. Just a few closing comments, please. I would ask that all of our guests to please allow the platform guests, followed by our graduates, to leave the stage before exiting the arena seating. There will be a reception held on the main level of the Rath Eastland Community Center following the recessional of stage guests and graduates. Everyone is welcome. Graduates are reminded to please return their gowns upstairs by the west side entrance before leaving this evening. Safe grad begins at 11 p.m. here, and the doors close at midnight. Thank you, everyone, and enjoy the rest of your evening. Well, graduates, hold on. Hold on. Nice try. Stage guests are going to leave first, and we have some music, I think, to play, and then we'll be, you'll follow out the stage guests. All right. Take your phone with you. Go.